But remember, Firebomb is fucking worthless. Does nothing. You'd think Firebomb would be pretty good. I miss, Jesus Christ. I guess I should try blocking more. I think definitely one of my weaker aspects of my game here. Ow, okay, not great. Is that I'm just like not blocking enough. Okay. I need to fall back just so I can heal. I like the ice attack because it's not actually that good for him. Okay, okay, fall back, fall back, fall back, fall back. Okay, now's a good time to heal. Okay, I managed to actually block that shot. Again, it's important to remember that blocking in Elden Ring does not mean you don't take damage. It just means you take less damage. Which is still pretty good. You son of a bitch. Okay, I think that's actually one of our worst runs so far. So maybe we'll go back to Hammer, because Hammer's got better blocking with it. I mean, the sword windup is still pretty good. Okay. Give me back to Hammer meta. And what we can probably do as well is just craft. You need two bones. Okay, never mind. I was going to say, maybe we can make some bones. We absolutely will not be able to do that. I mean, we could theoretically equip a bow. I mean, no, that would actually put it straight into heavy. So never mind. We're not going to do that. Back into the Evergowl. The beautiful, beautiful Evergowl. I missed. Yeah, it actually blocks a lot of damage. But actually, I think it does do slightly less damage than the sword does. It's only like by 2 points. So the blocking probably makes up for it, I would have to say. Ow, I think I blocked at the... Literally stopped blocking at the exact wrong time. Hello, baby. Yep, it smack. Nope, I'm too far away. Yeah, but it does drain also your stamina, so that's important to remember. Hello, Cake Boy. Okay, we're not dead. Using our second flask. I bet you can backstab him there. How was your day? It's been pretty good. Pretty good so far. Is that the area attack? Yeah, it is. Remember, that attack lasts actually a million goddamn years. Oh, don't live in the ice bubble, you fucking coward. I wasn't even standing up there. Okay, while you're doing that, it gives me time to heal. Okay, we're not- oh, shit! I was gonna say we're not dead. We are deaf. As soon as we get to, like, a quarter of his HP, that's when he fucks everything up for me. It's like, what did I do? What did I do to deserve this kind of treatment? By a man made out of ice. It's nice to meet you. Ugh. Okay. I bet he drops like a shit weapon. I bet he drops like a faith weapon or something, and the whole fight is not even worth it. He gives me like 2,000 souls or some shit. I'm not even... What? How did I not... Come on. That was special attack territory. Okay, well, I mean, we got him half HP. We haven't even been hit yet. I feel like that's a really good start. Yes. Ice breath, your worst attack. Okay, that was a good attack, though. I'll give you that one. Yeah, ice breath, you fucking nerd! Rap! 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 That, okay, yeah, that's the one I do not like. That's the one I need to get out of there immediately for. You asshole! You little twit. It sucks when you die and you haven't used all your fucking flasks. It's like, you could have won if you got to actually heal, but... My man's powerful. I'm gonna take it all on this weird bone snake. By bone snake, I mean rock snake. I mean, it's 10 runes. Actually, do they give you 41 runes to kill them? That's actually really good. For the fact that you can one-shot them. I mean, it would take a long time to grind. But I bet you can make something out of that. Okay, this is not as good as the last start. For sure. Not good, not good. Heal. If I hit him again, we might get him into transform mode. Yes, he will. Give me heal. Give my zero runes, please. Oh, my stam! This man knows how to fuck my stam up. Like, really, really badly. How dare you? How freaking dare you? Uh, Okay. You know, I'm going to take a quick switch once again back to sword. And my goal, my thoughts here, if we go sword and then I get my bow out. I know the bow doesn't do a lot of damage. But we actually have bolts for it. Can I equip it into my left hand? Wait. Yeah, give me sword and bow out. Hell yeah. We're gonna one-hand sword, but we have now a ranged option. Oh shit! It takes a long time to shoot a bow. It does like 53 damage. Okay. I mean, I guess it helps a little bit, but... like, if I shoot... I mean, we've done like 153 damage. I don't think the bow's actually helping us out, to be quite honest with you. I think it's just distracting me. Yeah, you know what? Fuck the bow. Yeah, the bow's absolutely doing fucking jack shit. Get ready, we're gonna shoot! And then when he dodges, he did not actually dodge it. Yeah, I know. The bow is just breaking my brain a little bit. Now I've got to focus on like two different things. How do you switch what type of ammo? Okay, yeah, there we go. Just get it the fuck out of here. Don't punch him either. You know, just kill me. Yeah, it's not going to work that time. Fuck the bow. It's garbage. We don't need that kind of negativity in my life. We don't need that kind of negativity. But like, he's not a pot. Like, we're so close to killing him. And he's going to give me absolutely shit loot. I know that he's going to give me nothing. But yet, he must go down. Okay, we actually hit him that time. I really feel like I should be able to backstab him. Give me a little heal. A little jump. I think he's gonna transform. Yes, he is. Okay, I waited too long on that. Whoopsie. My bad. Give me a second to recalibrate my situation here. Oh, fuck. I should have known that this is the area effect. He's gonna kill me. I hate him. This little garbage man. He's a little garbage man, basically. That's all I've got to say about him. Made out of ice and he's garbage. What I could do, I think if you wear a shield, get rid of the crossbow, does fucking nothing for me. Apparently this actually, okay, that actually weighs less. I guess we'll go for the heater shield. If you just put it, I think if you put it on your back, like this, I think it still provides a little bit of, a little bit of defense. Every time you watch someone play this game, it's a new boss. I think this game, as far as I know, I think it has like 90 bosses in it. I don't know how many we fought and killed yet. I think maybe we're at like 10%. Like we're at 10% boss kill ratio. Ow. Okay, stop swinging your sword like a jackass. Can I backstab you in this form? No, okay. You got two little hits in. I'm okay with that. It's really his second ice form that's a piece of absolute fucking shit. Stop swinging your fucking sword. Whoa! Mac? Ow, my face? Okay, this is okay. We're okay. We're okay. We're having the time of our lives. We've only used one heal. That's a statue. Don't fucking walk into the statue. Okay, give me a heal. Okay, ice breath. Ice breath is fine. I can deal with ice breath. We're gonna use that to close the distance. Ow, no, don't. We're not gonna do that. We're gonna get ourselves smacked in the face instead. You know what? I'm actually going, just because I can, I'm going to use this for a quick heal. Even though I know it's a little bit of an overheal. I still feel like it's okay. I'd rather overheal than underheal. Ow. I think like one. There we go. I was going to say one more air attack would get it done. You got Reginald's Scar Seal. And 5,400 souls. You absolutely love to see it. Plus, apparently you dropped some frames, which I apologize for. Okay, so what I think that looked like it was a new seal. Raises attributes, but also increases, it also increases damage taken. By how much? You know what? I'm going to see. We're going to go to... increase, because it increases stats, but also increases damage taken. That's very interesting. Because that actually gives me more HP than the HP upgrade rune that I have. I don't think that's enough for a full... oh, it is enough for a full level. I mean, I kind of want to get strength up just so I can use my hammer more efficiently. I'm also thinking like another point of vigor. No. Give me the strength. I want to get closer to using my Colossal Sword. And it's a very strength heavy weapon. Let's see. Still not good enough, but now 129 plus 65. Because you now do 196. Whereas you now do 180. 194. So you are still slightly, because we're not even at, we're still not at your strength requirement. But I want to see. I'm going to let myself get hit by one of these guys. See how much damage it does. I know there's two guys out here. Hey, how much damage do you do? Just smack me once. Okay. Got a decent idea where that is. But now if I switch to you... oh, but that's actually going to increase my HP as well. Let's see. Just give me a little smack. Oh, that's way more damage. That's like... I think that's almost like double damage. I mean, actually, if we have this, it actually allows me to use my big fucking sword. It allows me to actually effectively dual wield it. So the question becomes, do I take the extra damage loss? Oh, a new outfit. To use my big fucking sword. What stats am I at right now? Because this is one. Because you need 40. 157 plus 61 is 218? We're at 218 versus, I think, exactly 200. Oh, that's a tough choice. Wait, what's my strength at right now? It's at 29. Without this, where's my strength at? It goes down by 3 levels. I mean, I'm tempted to use it. Okay, what is it? It's Ragdoll's Scar Seal. I want to know how much extra damage it does. Scar Shield. Scar Seal. So, like, what is the extra damage? Because it sells for 3,000. Okay, sells from the more. 10% more damage. 10% more damage, but we get to use the big fuck-off sword. You know what? I honestly... Okay, I take more 10% damage. Right now, I'm doing... Hey, look at you, Fabus. I'm taking 10% more damage. I have... Okay, well, we're going to rest anyways. So, I'm going to try to do some math here. Take 10% more damage, okay? You got 10% more damage. You increase vigor by 3 points, which is, I honestly think, more than 10% HP. 65. Yeah, no. I think this is actually only good, right? Unless my, is my math fucked up? Hello, Spock. Because if we take 10% more damage, but we get more than 10% more HP... And we have more strength, and we have more other stats. That has to be just good. Okay, we are on heavy load, so that is something important to note right now. I'm gonna have to drop something. Unless my new armor is considered lighter. It's not, it's actually heavier. It's better, but it's heavier. It's actually not that much better. You're still in heavy. What if I don't wear... It's a big fuck. Okay, actually, no. We get rid of the shield. We're still in heavy load. Okay, now we're in medium. 3.4. I mean, I'm not wearing pants anymore. But... No, I honestly think this is just objectively better for you. Okay. Like, I don't think my math is wrong on that. Actually, is there any shoes I can wear that are considered light? No, like, we're at, like, the tipping point here. Actually, you're 6.8, 5.5. If I was to wear a hood and then wear these, you're still in heavy. Okay. What if I wear, like, a really light outfit? It looks stupid, not practical at all. I mean, you give us more fight. You actually give us... You know what? Give me this. And then maybe we can wear some shoes. Is this better for our stats? Right now, we're blocking, like, no physical damage. We actually take more damage to lightning. So the sword we have right now, this is the Grafted Blade Greatsword. We got it from this boss down here. Look at that lady down there. We did defeat this boss, so don't need to worry about you anymore. Both those Evergals are done. Where do I want to explore next? I mean, there's this area up here, which I don't think I've been to. So you know what? Let's give that a little look-see. But yeah. Huh. Yeah, no, I think this is just good for us. Okay. Cause we gotta use a stronger weapon. We gain more than 10% HP, but we take 10% more damage. So I think that increases your life more. I mean, it might not scale well. Like, there might be a chance where we're getting less than 10% HP off of, less than 10% of HP off this. The Revenge of the Iron Throne. Is it actually a Game of Thrones sword? You know what, looking at it, no, it definitely is just a, oh, there's a Sight of Grace right here. It's definitely just a fucking Game of Thrones reference. God, I can't believe how much they fucked up the Game of Thrones show. It's honestly impressive. Are my wolves here? No. Give me my wolves. Fucking love my wolves, man. Okay, let's go. This looks like another church. And if it's another church of, It's a fucking heavy sword. But I mean, 167 for the base attack. Wait, where are my wolves? Where'd they go? I don't know what any of those did. I mean, 280. I mean, it's one-shotting. Hey, look, wolf. I mean, it is heavy. You've got to make sure your attacks do what you want them to do. It seems like a weapon that is not going to accept faulty play, just so you can use it effectively. Okay, 271. I mean, it seems good, though. Thin beast bones. Okay, that allows us to throw some more darts. Seek three wise beasts. Seek weak foe, in short, try circling around. Okay. Do that. I think this is a big fuck-off sword, isn't it? Try attacking. Oh, you know, okay, well, there you go. Absolutely, I'm gonna praise that message. Thanks for letting me kill a ghost. Necessary item ahead. And actually, while we're walking around, like what I said... No. We're good. Turtle! There we go. Okay, there's two turtles dead. I'm not too sure if we'll be killing the ghost turtles. Hello, wolves. Okay, don't target the wrong wolf. Okay, the wolves are kicking my ass. 1 second. I mean, oh, even the basic attacks, they one-shot these basic wolves. I'm happy with that. Boom, you're dead. You're dead as well. How do, Mr. Wolf? Apparently that was actually a group. I don't know if I consider that to be an entire group of wolves, seeing as I'm looking at another one, but who am I to judge the game's wise infinite wisdom? Ooh, item. Wait, are you a sacred... No, Starlight Shard. Okay, I'll take it. I'll still definitely take it. I feel like there's something else we need to open this place. I was going to quickly leave a marker saying that I have not been inside of it yet. I mean, it's clear we haven't been inside, because if we get inside, there's probably a... First off down, then let there be up. Okay, I see. You think I can jump on this? Oh, I see. Okay. Okay, me and you, Torn buddy. Look, I love you. Try not to get us killed. Okay, look, we're beautiful. Great turtle shell. Well. What is that? I'm assuming it's a shield. I mean, it's a pretty good shield. It's actually a really good shield. I mean, of course, it would put us in the heavy, which we can't afford right now. Okay, warming stone. What's... Hmm. What do we still need to do to get inside this building? Assuming... Actually, wait. Is there an item in the floor there? Nope, it's a flower. Okay. Seek we foe, try circling around. Hey, it's a third turtle. All you need to do is murder three turtles and then you are golden. Sure, you're a little bit of a monster, but that's okay. Where is the... Okay, so we don't need this marker anymore. We've already done it. Are you a glowing one? Yes, you are. I'm guessing it's a rune level 1. Yeah, yes, it is. Also, wait, I have stones. I can upgrade this sword immediately, which I absolutely should do. Behold, dung. Fuck yeah, dude. I love dung. Memory stone. What? Oh, what is the memory stone? I mean, it's a key item. Always important. Where is the keys in here? Ambush shard. Strike from behind when projectile fire from distance. Increases memory slots. Increases memory slots. What the hell does that mean? What's a memory slot? You're not memory, I don't think. Like, I might be wrong. I'm gonna go back to Lost Grace. I'm gonna upgrade my, my sword here. I think I have two stones for it. Because these don't use the smithing stones. They use the colossal stones or, whatever they were called. They're the special stones, essentially. But I have no money. Right, yeah, I know, that makes sense. Apparently you're only smithing stone. You need the somber stone. But I have no money. Can I sell you stuff? Yes. I guess we can, like, add spinning weapons to some of this stuff, but nothing of what we actually use. Or duplication cell. Okay, what are we never going to use, okay? I mean, we could just sell these, because, I mean, selling them or breaking them open is exactly the same. Actually, we already have... we're actually pretty good already. Is 1168 enough? No, it's 1190. Of course, you idiot. What were you thinking? Sell another one, then. We have a level 2? Okay, need 1718. I'm willing to do it. And instead of selling any more... I mean, what are you? Enhances guard counters, final hits on attack. You know, I mean, you do sell for 3 grand, which is pretty good. What's a monstrosity? It's called... you know, don't worry about it. I'm gonna sell this, because I'm never gonna actually use it. It's the Game of Thrones sword. Ranked armament. There we go. We're now plus 2 on it. Which gives the damage up from... Okay, I'm not wielding it correctly. Please dual wield so I can actually look at the proper stats. I don't know if I'm allowed to dual wield in here, so I actually need to leave. There's also another poison swamp. You know, let's go to this poison swamp, see if anything's around here. I want to make sure we kind of clear out this little area first. Having one area in Elden Ring actually clear would be nice. I think this is basically the, kind of like the starting area in a sense. Thank you, Spock, for the points there. Okay, so we dual wield it. God, I'm so bad at fucking using the dual wield mechanic. Dual wield, there we go. So, how much damage is the sword doing? Right now, it's doing, 294. So that's a 100 damage increase based on, from when we were fighting the dude. So I've got to say, that's pretty fucking good. Hey, oh, wait, no, okay, you're the merchant. Do not kill the merchant. He has done nothing wrong to us. Or at least nothing wrong yet, you know, can't trust him forever. I want to see if we can get over in this area, because I don't think we've been here yet. What's the weapon art? It's like the handle. It's got like a little face on it. I'm assuming, wait, oh no, the weapon art. The art is the, it's the Oath of Vengeance. I'll be honest, I don't actually quite know what it does. Actually, can I use explanation on this? No, it does actually not, doesn't tell me what it does. Oh, you can actually, I didn't know you could do that, okay. Which view? Yeah, I'll be honest. When I use it, it just gives me a bunch of, Jesus Christ, okay. But yeah, I bet you these deers don't stand a fucking chance. But it's so slow. It's so slow to hit. So, I mean, when we do use it, we've got to make sure that we are using it properly. Like, if you miss with the sword, you might as well just fucking kill yourself. It's over, man. Oh, hello, big crab. And not the slimes. I want to look at the big crab. Then I want to look at the big crab. I know what a crab... There we go. Increases all your attributes and poise. It increases them by more? I've already got the talisman that increases my, okay, I am poisoned, which is probably, like, not great. No, keep dual wielding the sword. Okay, first get off this thing. Figure out how to dual wield. Give me the oath. I guess I have to see what... Okay, so if I do this... The weapon now does 310. Yeah, no, that's pretty good. Aim at the fucking crab. Not all the weird zon. There you go. Okay, you know, it's pretty fucking good, man. It's pretty good. Ooh, crab eggs. Yeah, we gotta, I mean, because I don't have enough strength to wield it properly, unfortunately. It's a 40 strength weapon. And with my equipment, I'm at 29 strength? Oh, I died because of poison. Oh, I'm a fucking fool. I'm a maniac. So how was bit of a learning curve? Well, it's a good thing then we're starting early. How was Vermintide? I'm trying to think, like, is there anything else on this? I'm gonna leave the save 700 runes. I'm trying to think, like, is there anything else down here that we need to look at? There might be some hidden temples and stuff around that we haven't seen. But we've been down here for like 2 hours now. Oh, materials. I'm assuming is it just a ruin fragment? Yeah, okay. Well, it's $10. $10 is $10, I'll take it. The hats are broken in Vermintide? How does that even happen? Yellow Ember. Oh, those are some angry rats. Like, honestly, I think now due to the sword, I'm like over-leveled. Not over-leveled, but I'm doing like more damage than you would expect for this area. How the fuck do I get up? Is this anything? Okay, it's a big sword. I can't break through these wooden barriers, though. Don't be a fool. Yeah, we're over geared, not really over leveled per se. But we got the sword in this area from the area's like final boss. Oh, I'm assuming final boss is probably not actually, but. God, the sword's taller than I am. What are you? You're praying. Absolutely no praying allowed in my... Oh. What the hell is that? Okay. Ooh, another church. Another church might mean we can upgrade our... flask again. I mean, what I want is that more than five. I would like more flask. It's fucking slow though, isn't it? But it's fucking good, man. Flame of Frenzy. Oh, that's a big rat. Fuck you, big rat. You little... Shit weasel. What's the rolling attack? Healer, I have now, due to your comments, figured out that there's rolling attacks in this game, so thank you. Sacred tier, okay, that's gonna be more flats for us. I did not know you could roll attack before this moment. So I appreciate that. Get out of here. I keep missing. It's a colossal sword, but I guess because these guys are sitting down, they're a little too, little low to hit. I'm loving this fucking sword, man. This sword and my, ooh, a new shield, too. And it's a cool-looking shield. No way in hell I can use it, because I can't even wear pants with this armor or with this sword on. But it looks cool. Oh, my wolves are gone. So there's that, and the ailing village. But I think with that, that's most of down here discovered. We still, in this area here, in the rivery area, we haven't discovered like a single grace site. I think that's where we're going to go now. Again, we're not really going to be going through any main story areas here. We're just going to kind of dot up and down the map, seeing what's up. Hey, pull up my... Dual hand a sword. There you go. Thank you. You know, like a wise man once said, gotta rock out with your cock out. So, you know, that's where we are. Hello. Whoop. Okay, so where we want to go. You can't look at the map. There we go. So I have a thing here for what I think might be a boss. It might not be. Because I think it's just one of those weird squid guys that I've seen dotted around on the beaches. So it might not be a boss. But we might as well go and... go and check it out. There's also Fort Height that I've not been really... I haven't really been in this whole area at all. Too much. I think I got my ass kicked. And there's also that giant bear guarding that one... what do you call it? The one temple area. Can summon wolves. Yeah, last I saw he was on that beach, but he honestly might have just been like a normal enemy. But he was big, so I just assumed that it was a boss. But we've seen much bigger lads that were very much not bosses. Hello, wolves. Goodbye to wolf. And I think we've already looted this tomb site, so... Yeah, I know. I think you're just a regular enemy. I honestly thought you were a boss. Oh, you take, like, no damage, though. You're only taking 43. Okay, you know what? You might not be an official boss, but I'm gonna leave you be for the time being. Is there anything else on this beach? No. But you're not a boss, so you're gonna lose your boss marker. I'm sorry you had to get demoted like this so suddenly, and right before Christmas as well, but... Hello, turtle. There shall be no Christmas bonus for you. Which is very sad. You promised your family that new pool, and now they'll be disappointed. But there has to be a fucking gray site around here. I need to find it. Where, oh, where could it... What are you? Oh, you are a ghost. The demi-humans wax wroth. Now their mother's been taken. Where are you, Lord Kenneth? The knight, bedeviled by blood. Okay, thank you. I don't know where Kenneth is. To be honest, we might not find him, so... Okay, but where... Honestly, like, where is the fucking grace site? The fact fact, I have not found any on this entire section of the map yet. I think it just means that I'm blind. Okay, we can summon wolves. But I don't think we need to summon wolves. At least not right now. Maybe wolves can be a future thing. You are a shop. Hello? Hello, what are you... What do you sell? You sell Triana's Lily, Hatchet, Armor's Cookbook. I mean, getting crafting recipes might be okay. What are you? You're Bloody Finger. Attempts invasion of another player's world. We're not going to do that. Econ spot. Not really too sure exactly what they mean by that, to be honest with you. I'm just looking for the fucking grace. I mean, it has to be around here. Minor Ur Tree. Oop. The Minor Ur Tree might have another little boss at it. That is death. To be honest, like, I know it's a little surprising. Kind of don't feel like dying right now. Just jumping off my... Just jumping off a ledge into the Great Abyss. Doesn't really sound like my idea of... A great time? Maybe that makes me a little baby? Okay. Yes, this is the sleeping bear. Which I also don't think is a boss. I'm gonna just remove this. But we haven't been in here yet. This boar tried to take on three ghost wolves and me with a big fucking hammer. Or me with a big sword. I don't really know what his plan here was. Please dual wield the sword, I swear to God. Okay, we snuck by the bear. What treasure chest? Talisman ahead. Okay, I'll take a talisman.